Hi, my name is Anita O'Brien, and I'm the SportsNet manager. I work with a program called SportsNet that operates through Rochester Rehabilitation. I am certified as a therapeutic recreation specialist. I focus on community-based programming for people with disabilities or medical conditions where they can be involved in adaptive sports and inclusive recreation. Therapeutic recreation specialists look for the ways to take a person from not just the physical stretching the arm or using the arm differently, but applying it to what a person wants to do in their day-to-day life. Therapeutic recreation specialist tries to assess the need of the individual, because we're all different. Where you are today and where I am today, that's what the therapeutic recreation specialist is trying to assess. I will develop a plan of action that can help you move from where you are today to whatever your goals are, whether it's learning to bowl and then learning how to access bowling in the community. So my role would be helping you with physically, teaching you the game using any adaptive equipment, but then also teaching you to access it in the community so you can continue to do what you've identified as important to you. A lot of times our adaptive equipment is very useful for people with intellectual disabilities or where the cognitive processing needs a different approach to it. Therapeutic recreation specialist uses the modality of play and recreation to meet a person on a social, emotional, psychological, physical, any of those needs that they may have. We are always looking at the whole being, the whole person. If you're thinking maybe about exploring therapeutic recreation, I would say it could be a good match for you if you want to help people continue to do something like recreating and playing and socializing. Therapeutic recreation as a profession says that we're more than just our illness. So maybe we can get better from certain things, but as a human being, we really we want some of the same things, no matter what our body is doing, no matter if our legs move or not, no matter if we have an intellectual disability. We want to play.